Darnell Savage had a big punt block and recover for a touchdown today. Like, those things are huge momentum swings. And whether, like, you know, guys, you know, really a lot of people don't understand that in terms of, like, those special teams are huge parts of the game. It's not just about offense and defense. And, you know, and I think we as a team take pride in it.
And then obviously Javon had the big kick return. What have you seen from him just all season as he kind of gets a little bit more reps and then now he's kind of back on the kick team?
Oh, yeah. I mean, Javon's a great guy. I mean, he's worked his way up and, you know, that's how, you know, it shows. He's worked his butt off and, I mean, he's very explosive as you could see tonight. And, you know, I'm very happy that he made the plays that he did out there tonight.
Jake, we talked before about all the roles that you play, and you could have been a safety, you could have been a running back. At what point did you turn into the power back for the Maryland offense?
I really don't know. You guys, it's not a question for me.
Yeah. Okay. How's it feel being the power back?
I mean, it feels good. I mean, I still consider myself a running back, mm-hmm. you know, and it's, you know, it's just something, you know, it's just, you got to do what you got to do. Mm-hmm. And that's just how, you know, how I go about my business. I don't really define myself as a certain name on this team. I just go out there and get the job done, do my job. Somebody save your soul, cause you've been sinning in the city. I know too many troubles, all these lovers got you losing control. You like a drug to me, a luxury.